I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole, but it could be worse.
forget to stay hydrated.
Says not to talk to strangers.
Are you in the paper, right? You're 200 years old. Pretty good for your age, huh?
You have marvelous bone structure. Stop by the mega surgery sometime.
This better be an emergency. Hey, there's a fire in the old theater district that's Parade's own combat zone. Nellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do ya? Here, every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And of course, there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Something you need from me, sir?
Didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance? Bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. 9-to-1 odds says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off. Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you?
Be able to pick this.
No luck? You need to find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
What are you doing here, Piper?
Nuh-uh. Not until it's in print. You can read all about it in the next issue.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway. Most folks are just looking for a hand.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
Ah, yes. I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but however horrible the crimes this Mr. Kellogg may have committed, your word alone isn't hard evidence.
I understand. You have rule.
What? How dare you?
Uh-huh. So that's it? You're not gonna help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabble.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have...
Geneva.
Did you need something else?
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
Come on. Can't you help me yourself?
And if I could, why should I?
Please. All I want to do is find my son. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sob stories before, so say...
Maybe we can
A gift? For me? Oh, how generous. Oh, there I go again, leaving a key out on my desk and...
Hey, Geneva.
Remember, you didn't get that key from me.
Take a look around. Kellogg must have left something.
Sir, taking
they
a trip
seem
down
small to you?
Lane.
Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big.
nothing here. Did you check out that desk? I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. A button.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though. Waiting on you. Get hit in the head? I can relate.
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. Can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
Any words of wisdom?
Kellogg really is the one who kidnapped your son. Then he's dangerous. But so are you. You don't need to be afraid of him or anything else the Commonwealth throws at you.
Goodbye, Nick.
Hopefully not forever. I want to see you and your kids safe and sound when you get back. Good luck. Anytime you need help, just come knocking.
Nick. Dog meat.
Good to be back.
Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Yep.
Looks like you've got a regular bloodhound on your hands, sir.
San Francisco sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on? Excuse me.
Thanks for saving me, friend. Take this. It's all I got.
Stout, one of his creature comforts.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Lower your weapons immediately.
I think this man may have young Shaw.
Tracking no mercenary. Exercise extreme caution. Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs. Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution. Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Another one of his stogies.
Attention, please. Employment opportunities await at Cambridge Polymer Lab. Competitive salary and benefits.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man? This the place? Is he in here, boy?
I believe that nose has earned our pup here a holiday. He did his part. Now it's time for us to do ours.
Thank you.
hostiles by order of the Institute.
Hell yeah.
Equipped with the most advanced Institute sensors available, I will find you. Gone. Excellent.
Thank you.
Drawn on duty. The object you are holding appears to be a fire hazard. Please dispose of it.
Arm.
attacking a human. It would appear my target has disappeared.
Other side's chained up.
Hostile sensor reading detected. I recommend against hostile action.
I have found you.
Head down, sir. Here's someone to shoot.
Utilizing stealth. How interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Initiate directive Sigma Protect.
This is beyond me.
Sir, do proceed carefully here. I find this place unsettling.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Got it.
pack rats now, sir.
Visit my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler. Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need a roommate. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Engaging.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
building.
That's it.
There we go. Got it.
Is someone present?
Combat initiated.
You can hide from me. Such luck.
Sweet.
Let's talk.
Kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean. Now.
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son Sean. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
Fuck you, Kellogg.
Let him go. Your time's done. Your son is exactly where he belongs. He's home. In the Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet, it's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Guts and determination. It's admirable. But you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
It's not too late. Out the window.
synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Where is my son?
Sean's a good kid. Let him go.
Uh-huh.
He's home. In the Institute.
The Institute?
God, you're persistent.
Mm-hmm.
But I think we've been talking...
Whatever. You know, in 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell. So I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
I am the victim of violence.
Where is my son?
Sean's a good...
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine.
Right.
Sean's in a good...
The Institute?
God, you're persistent.
But I... You know I am, Kellogg.
Thank you.
My synths are standing down. Let's talk. But if you're
sure, tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. Sean's
the Institute.
God.
But I think.
Right.
You know I am, Kellogg.
Combat initiated.
this.
Get to it when I get to it.
The sooner the better.
Liverpool, sir.
Can it wait?
What's up?
I must admit, I feel a bit foolish. I felt certain if we found the tunnel, we could find young Shaw.
perfect.
Thank you. Thank you.